Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. But then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well. Lots of pace, lots of power. And the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.